Yeah, last time I came down here it was
bloody raining. I can't remember now, but touch wood, there doesn't seem to be a lot of traffic on there so far. So I think the sun's, I'll just go past you and I've got this other camera going, so. Here comes a car. Yep, limestone. Well, look where we are. Nikau Caves. There's a little stream down here.
There
Wow.
Where are you from?
Pukekohe.
Oh, you're allowed out too.
We're allowed out.
Have we been given permission?
Yeah.
Absolutely. I don't know for how long.
No. Well, the food's nice.
Good.
Stuff that's
here billowing out of there.
Yeah, I know.
So that's what it is, coffee.
The husks on the raw coffee beans.
Right.
So does it actually burn off a bit? Yeah. So it's dark.
Green.
Yeah.
The coffee beans are light green.
Uh-huh.
You see a lot of those at out in the Atherton Tablelands. Do they have an aroma?
Like this?
Not until they're roasted.
No, not until they're roasted.
Yeah.
They're just this.
And they come out that brownie colour.
Yeah.
Where do you get yours from?
Oh, they're four different countries.
Four different countries?
Yeah. Every organisation in New Zealand that roasts coffee beans, whether the commercial ones or the little guy like this on the side of the road, you know, all have used different beans. Each bean will have a different style of flavour and stuff.
Yeah.
So everybody has their own view on
which country they want them from.
Yeah, that's right.